the exercise that we've been doing and training we've been doing this week is a quarterly drill. Structural collapse is the discipline that we're focusing on today. We're working in 2-hour rotations. We have a parking structure collapse is the scenario. We have victims trapped. There's a vehicle that's encased in the concrete. The rescuers have to locate the victims with camera equipment. They have to pick the appropriate way to breach the structure and then make access. And then they will then shore and make that structure safe to enter as the rescuer to access the patient. The patients then will be packaged up and brought out, and then the shoring operation and breaching operation will progress throughout the structure. The structure is approximately 80 feet long and is multi-leveled, so they can go in with a variety of tools and equipment. The obstructions in their way vary everything from the vehicle to concrete slabs, steel that they may have to burn, to something as simple as lumber or wire. They have to choose the appropriate method to breach that obstacle and then shore accordingly, which is a safety standard. They'll then build their shoring, progress forward, and move on. So as they move through the maze and they find victims, they then have to evacuate those victims accordingly.